Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are at a vegan festival here in Austin.
Right downtown actually. We're at the Fiesta Park. About to go smash a bunch of vegan food, so
yes,
stay tuned.
We're gonna try out a lot of little things from different places. That way we can try a lot and we will review it for you guys.
Dumplings are really good. Dumplings have mushrooms, carrots,
mushrooms. It says like vegetable mix and mushrooms. Yeah, I will say these are better. The dumplings are really good. It would have been.
And then for dessert, we got a pizza in the oven right now.
The dumplings are so good. I really like the dumplings. I don't think the dumplings are spicy at all.
I honestly like these.
Really?
If they were hot, it'd be a lot better. But
yeah.
They're good.
I do like the dumplings a lot.
The battery's about to die, so if we cut out, I'm sorry, guys.
But we have a pizza coming, so stay tuned for the pizza. Okay, we got the pizza. It's a little personal pie and cheese pizza. I love pizza like this. It's really doughy and soft, so I like it. What do you think?
Well, I don't like the doughiness, but my favorite type of pizza is bar pizza. Real thin, crispy, and the black undercarriage, crunchy. My favorite.
I like soft, so this is good.
It is good though.
I don't know the name of the place, but it's good.
I really want that queso. The queso is actually pretty good.
The queso was spicy.
I like spicy.
Okay, so we got some more stuff. We got a peanut butter cupcake.
Banana nut bread peanut butter cupcake.
And what are these?
These are flautas. It's like a taquito type thing. Okay. Looks good though.
Let's try these first. It's so windy today. I've never had mashed potatoes and stuff before.
That's what that is.
Yeah, it's mashed potatoes.
Those are good.
Inside of me. It's different. I haven't had something like that.
The consistency is weird. But it tastes good.
It's not my favorite thing, to be honest. I wouldn't get this as a meal. I don't like it that much.
Oh. We also got this like cheesy salsa type stuff. We can dip it in.
We just bought this. Yeah, this would be good for this. Okay. Is it better with it?
It's like a cheesy salsa. That has a little kick to it too. No?
I don't think this is spicy at all, but this was way better with it. It needed some kind of sauce. This is good. This literally tastes like queso. It's supposed to be a salsa. It has tomatoes, avocados, vinegar, yellow pepper. It literally tastes like queso. So good. Okay, now we're gonna try the cupcake. This looks so good. Just take a moment and look at that. Look at that. There's literally a banana chip on top.
pepper is my favorite.
That's a big bite. First bite, I couldn't taste the flavor. For the first few seconds, I couldn't really tell. But then the peanut butter, like, hits you. It's really sweet, I'll have to say. I think I like the banana bread better than the icing. What do you think?
Yeah, the banana bread is much better.
Yeah, the icing's a little too sweet.
I'm not a big icing person, but...
Yeah. You're just gonna leave the icing? No.
Yeah,
we need to eat it with a fork. And then dip it, yeah. There you go.
That's good. That's really good.
It's better when you mix the icing. But when there's like actual banana pieces. Oh look, in the middle, there's like an actual banana. Way better when you mix it. It is sweet though. Very sweet. What was your favorite food here?
The flatbreads.
Really?
Actually, I don't know. The pizza was good.
The pizza and the dumplings were my favorite.
The flatbreads were good. I think it's just because it was deep fried. Everything is better when it's deep fried.
I feel like the dumplings had good consistency. They were done just right. Now I'm going to show you guys around the festival. I'm going to go to the vendors and just record a bunch. There's also live music here, so I'll record some of the music. Okay guys, so I would rate this festival a 10 out of 10. It was really big, there were so many vendors. I didn't expect it to be this big. This is definitely one of the biggest ones in Austin that I've seen and been to. There is a bunch of animal cruelty people out there. There was a bunch of people selling their artwork, crafts, and there was a bunch of really good food. Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, the food was good. It was a little forecasted, so it was a little cold, but it was good. No, I enjoyed it.
I have been vegan for, I think I'm going on 6 years in October, I'm pretty sure. But Jacob is not vegan, but he really enjoyed the food, right?
I did, yeah.
Yeah?
The food was good, but I'll eat anything.
Yeah, so we had a great time. I'm going to end the vlog here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and stay tuned to the next video.
Bye guys.